I remember on the first record, the moment when we wrote Honeymoon, which was right after my parents just got a projector and we projected Body Double, the movie. And, you know, it's such a voyeur experience. And then we went down in the basement and we wrote that song. It was there's some moments like that where it strikes you visually and it's easier to, makes it easier to write a song.